which I didn't know how to explain it then, but I've thought a lot about it since. If you, most things in life, the dynamic range between average and the best is at most 2-to-1. Right? Like if you go to New York City and you're getting an average taxi cab driver versus the best taxi cab driver, you know, you're probably going to get to your destination with the best taxi cab maybe 30% faster. You know, in an automobile, what's the difference between an average and the best? Maybe, I don't know, 20%? The best CD player and an average CD player, I don't know, 20%? So 2-to-1 is a big, big dynamic range in most of life. In software, and it used to be the case in hardware too, the difference between average and the best is 50-to-1, maybe 100-to-1.
Easy.
Okay? Yeah. I've very few things in life are like this, but what I was lucky enough to spend my life in is like this. And so I've built a lot of my success off finding these truly gifted people and not settling for B and C players, but really going for the A players. And I found something. I found that when you get enough A players together, when you go through the incredible work to find, you know, 5 of these A players, they really like working with each other because they've never had a chance to do that before. And they don't want to work with B and C players, and so it becomes self-policing, and they only want to hire more A players. And so you build up these pockets of A players, and it propagates. And that's what the Mac team was like. They were all A players. And these were extraordinarily talented people. Mm-hmm. So.
But there are also people who now say that they don't have the energy anymore to work for you.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Oh, I think if you talk to a lot of people on the Mac team, they will tell you it was the hardest they've ever worked in their life. Some of them will tell you it was, you know, the happiest they've ever been in their life. But I think all of them will tell you that it is certainly one of the most intense and cherished experiences they will ever have in their life.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they did.
So, you know, it's... some of those things you are not sustainable for some people.